from the Peabody Award-winning director of The Life and Times of Hank Greenberg comes...
Hello. I don't know. Hello is such a little word for such a big feeling. I want to say hello to you with all the letters in the alphabet. That would be a hello. Anyway, hello.
Before Martha, before Oprah, there was Gertrude Berg, creator and star of The Goldbergs.
Gertrude Berg invented the sitcom and wrote it.
Don't forget, David, darling, marriage is just not an express train where you get on the first station and you get off the last station. Don't forget, David, darling, there are local stops in between.
Gertrude Berg is the most famous woman in America you never heard of.
She was no shrinking violet.
The press dubbed Gertrude Berg the first lady of radio.
Well, now, you're one of the few people I have ever known who both write and act. Which do you prefer?
Act. When you live with a character as long as I've lived with Molly, it gets a little confusing. I'm really Molly more hours through the day than I am Gertrude Berg.
When Molly started selling things, it was pioneering in every way.
With a little boiling water and no coffee pots to wash, 1, 2, 3, you have a delicious cup of Sanka coffee.
You remembered it and you shopped.
Gertrude Berg was the first Best Actress Emmy winner and a Tony Award winner.
Everybody loved Molly Goldberg. Didn't matter if you were a Catholic nun or a Jewish person.
Leave the matzah crumpets. Also the matzah scones.
You didn't think about religion or even ethnicity. Listening to Molly Goldberg, you thought about families.